around to what's in the sky and what's on the ground. So let's head to the ocean down below.
It's somewhere you need to see. Covers more the earth than you can believe. So come on and follow me. When you dive deep down, you can see a whole world. So buckle your seat now Let me take you to the sea. Feel the waves of an ocean breeze. Check out this anemone. This is where the fishes sleep. We show we love the flow and learn what we can know. For our ocean friends below, for our ocean friends below, we gotta show our appreciation for the sea turtles and crustaceans who live in an ocean nation.
The starfish will move gently along, the whales will sing you a song, and the coral really make it home.
When you dive deep down, you could see a whole world. So buckle your seat now.
Let me take you to the sea, feel the waves of an ocean breeze. Check out this anemone, this is where the fishes sleep. We can show we love the flow and learn what we can know. For our ocean friends below, for our ocean friends below. When you dive deep down, you can see a whole world. So buckle your seat now. We can show we love the flow and learn what we can know. For our ocean friends below, for our ocean friends below. We've taken a look around, what's in the sky and what's on the ground. So let's head to the ocean down below.
Greetings, grown-up folk! Hey, if you want info on crafts, activities, recipes, and CBC Kids, why not subscribe to the CBC Parents Newsletter? It's just like a parenting toolkit, but smaller. Like a toolkit, but smaller. It's... CBC Parents is the place to go! Go there!